My name is Professor Shafi Ahmed. I'm a cancer surgeon and I work out in London Hospital. So with wearable technology, of course, it's about being remote. For example, someone could be on an island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, and you can teach them by the power of connectivity. Next step for me was really to bring people into my operating theatre. Rather than being remote, how can you use technology as though people could be in the same space at the same time? So we use virtual reality to showcase we could do live operations in virtual reality. Then people around the world using a smartphone and an app and just a Google Cardboard headset, which costs about $5. They put their smartphone into the Google Cardboard box, put it on, and it was as if they were there right next to me. They could literally walk around the theater. And actually, it was quite incredible, the reach that we had. On that particular day, 55,000 people watched the operation in 140 countries and 4,000 cities. And again, it showed you that using this technology, which is high tech, making it low cost by accessing things like Google Cardboard, you're really using technology to democratize education, reaching people in far-flung places you've never met before. And I guess that's where we need to be heading towards to scale up the whole area of healthcare and education. And certainly the virtual reality was a great experience for all of us. One of the fundamental issues around access to healthcare is the fact that sometimes there's barriers physically to get to people. How can we improve access to people that just can't access it because of geopolitical barriers? What if we could just transport ourselves via teleportation, holoportation, using avatars and holograms, so that people that need your support could just ask for it to happen, you could appear in front of them and then give them support and disappear, save the anguish of travel, the expense of travel, the inefficiencies of taking these journeys.